What is up, guys? It's time for the review. The review. The review time is now. We have this Elite Series 56 AJ Styles. And give me a second while I get right into this. Hold on a second. Get my trusty dandy knife here. Okay, so here's AJ Styles. So here's AJ Styles on this spinning thing that I have. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna turn this off real quick. As you can see, the figure is spinning. And he fell off because obviously it's not that sturdy on there. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna try to put this together, I guess. And some people said it was tough, but other people said it was easy. I don't know. Perhaps maybe it would be tough for me too. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to figure out how to put this thing together, the jacket thing, and then if you guys want to look at this figure, I will be posting pictures of it on my Wrestling Figures 101 page. That's WWE underscore figures underscore 101. So if you guys want to check that out, also this video will be in the description of that channel. There'll be a link above my bio in the channel, so saying that there's a new video out, so just yeah. But I'm gonna figure out how to get this together, and then if you guys see my Finn Balor right there, that jacket that's on that regular AJ Styles, the original one, the first ever Elite that came out, that jacket's gonna go on there, and I'll also be posting that picture to my Instagram as well. So if you guys want to see those pictures, just follow me on my secondary page, which is my Wrestling Figures page. And if you guys like this video, please leave a comment and subscribe for more. Till next time.